yelling at me for pronouncing it wrong. Anyway, Becca Buhler was a 2019 IBMA nominee for Fiddle Player of the Year. She's a two-time Grammy Award-winning songwriter. In 2015, she was Songwriter of the Year. In 2016, she was Fiddle Player and Female Vocalist of the Year. She's an eight-time IBMA Award-winning artist. Her songs have been recorded by everybody you can think of. Some powerful original bluegrass music. Your 2018 release was Crepe Paper Heart. The Becky